गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू आवर सोशल स्टडीज क्लास। व्हाट डिड वी लर्न इन आवर लास्ट क्लास? यस, वेरी गुड। वी लर्नड इम्पॉर्टेंट सिटीज ऑफ इंडिया। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट सिटीज ऑफ इंडिया। वर्ड ऑफ द डे, ह्यूमिड, meaning wet, antonym dry. First, Mumbai is located in western coast of India. Mumbai was formerly called Bombay. It is the capital of Maharashtra. It lies on the western coast of India. The city is located on the coast of the Arabian Sea. The famous sea beaches of Mumbai are Juhu and Girham Chaupati. Mumbai is called the gateway of India. Climate. Mumbai is hot and humid in summer. The winters are pleasant. The city receives heavy rain from June till October. Places to visit. There are many places of tourist attraction. The Elephanta Caves, Nariman Point, Marine Drive, Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus and Haji Ali Dargah. These are some important places. Look at the picture, Elephanta Caves. It is a famous rock temples. It is surrounded by sea. Next one, Marine Drive. Look at the picture, it's look like a queen necklace. It is one of the road. It is officially known as Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose Road. It is 3 kilometers long. Next one, Haji Ali Dargah. It is a famous Tarka. Next one, Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus. It is a railway station. Next one, Kolkata. It is the capital of West Bengal. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. It is located on the banks of the Hooghly River. It was formerly known as Calcutta. It is called the City of Joy. Durga Puja is celebrated here. Durga Puja is the famous festival here. Climate. Kolkata is also hot and humid in summer. It is cool and pleasant during the winter season. Kolkata receives rainfall from June to September. Places to visit. Botanical Garden, Vidyasagar Chetu, Howrah Bridge, Victoria Memorial, Indian Museum, Birla Planetarium and Belur Math. There are famous stadium in Kolkata, Eden Garden and Salt Lake Stadium. Birla Planetarium, it is a Indian Museum of Kolkata. Look at the screen, it is called a Howrah Bridge. It built across the Hooghly River. Next important one, Chennai. It is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Chennai was previously called Madras. It is the capital of Tamil Nadu. It lies on the southeastern coast of India. It is located on the coast of the Bay of Bengal. The British built Fort Jain George on the southeastern coast in 1644, and gradually a city developed around it. The city later became Madras. The Secretariat and the Legislative Assembly are the two important buildings situated inside the Fort Jain George. Climate: Chennai has a warm and humid climate throughout the year. It receives rainfall between October and December. Sometimes large cyclone also hit the city. Places to visit. Chennai has many popular temples such as Kabaleeswar Temple and Parthasarathi temples. There are many old churches in Chennai, such as the Santhom Cathedral. The longest beach of India, Marina Beach, is also situated in Chennai. Some other places to visit in Chennai are Gandhi Mandapam, Chennai Museum, Vadapalani Andavar Temple, Fort Jain George, Kindy National Park, Snake Park and Vivekananda House. Look at this, it is a Jain George Fort. Next one, Kindy National Park, it is the Gandhi Mandapam. Okay children, we will meet next class. Thank you children.